Morgan, and I'm an aquarist at the Quincy Animal Care Center. Today, we're here to talk about Quincy Questions. Our question today is, how do you transport fish? Just like how people move place to place in different ways, so do fish. Whenever we move animals, we have to take a few different factors into consideration. This includes the type of animal, how many animals are being moved, and how far they have to go. For shorter moves, such as from our off-site animal care center in Quincy to our main building in Boston, we typically opt to drive. Smaller fish are placed in a special bag within a styrofoam insulated box. We ensure that the water has more than enough oxygen for the trip. In addition, we can add hot or cold packs to make sure the temperature stays comfortable. If a box is too small for the type of fish that are getting moved, or lots of animals are being moved at once, we have a specially designed truck. Our transport vehicle is like an aquarium on wheels, complete with a tank, supplemental air, water quality monitoring probes, and any extra supplies to help our fish on their travels. For longer distances, we often use our transport vehicle, but sometimes flying or even mailing them can be the way to go. Similar to short moves, fish are placed in a special bag within an insulated box with everything they need for safe travel, including clean water, oxygen, and hot or cold packs to maintain temperature. Our team will bring the fish directly to the airport in time for their flight and communicate with the team meeting the fish at their destination to ensure they have a healthy home to arrive to. Thank you for watching Quincy Questions. We hope to see you soon.